y'all for hanging out.
Hey, Garnier. It's after the show. It was awesome. And today was a special treat because I got to get my hair done. Isn't it cool? Kind of an odd bird because I grew up in Sweden and then I moved to New Orleans. So I have this sort of yin yang going on in me, and for my clothes it's the same way. You know, I spend all my money on my petals, so I have to be creative. I have about 50 pedals around my feet and mixers and things. And that's actually why I play barefoot, because I gotta turn knobs with my toes. Since I play myself, I play solo, I can't rely on the band to work up energy, so I have to start the blast off, and then hopefully the audience catches on, and together it makes it really awesome.
Garnier, man, they rocked it. Make me look good.
I've never been one to follow trends. I might have had dreams to become a little girly idol or whatever, but then I soon realized that being unique and being yourself is more important. I think it's better to just not be afraid to do something weird and out there, because if it feels right for you, you know, that's number one. That's the one that counts. Well, it's been real good to hang with you Garnier people out there, and I know you're gonna do it. Just keep on rocking your style.
Thank you so much.